It is stated in Shamail al-Tirmizi that Sayyiduna Abu Ubaidah cooked a dish for the beloved Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, who used to take a great pleasure in the foreleg of the cooked sheep. Sayyiduna Abu Ubaidah says, I passed him the foreleg. Then he sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, pass me the foreleg. I passed it to him. Then again he said, pass me the foreleg. So I said, O Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, how many forelegs does a sheep have? He sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, by the one in whose control my soul is, if you kept silent, you would surely pass me the foreleg whenever I ask for it. Sallu ala al-Habib sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wasallam.